If you haven't caught it yet, there's still a chance. Dr. Young says it should be visible over the next week or so.
Tomorrow, it will be just a little bit higher in the sky, and it's going to